Hello friends, if you want to know the changing rules of making singular to plural form, so welcome to this session. Friends, there are 5 rules of making singular to plural form, as you can see as on your screen. There are 2 alphabet affixing to each other, just like CH, SH, SS and X. When you find these alphabets together, then you should add ES next to the word. For example, brush, church, class and fox. Here you can find SH at the end of the word brush. To make it plural, add ES next to this. Okay, the next is church. It is also CH, so add ES next to this word to make it plural. Just like class and fox, you should add ES to make them plural. Moving forward to the next rule 2. When you find Y at the end of the word, but before Y, it must be a vowel. So add only S, just like monkey. Here you can see Y, but there is vowel before Y. So add S next to the word monkey to make it plural. So it becomes monkeys. Just like donkey becomes donkeys. Honey becomes honeys. Kidney becomes kidneys. Okay. The third rule is that when you find Y, but there should be a consonant, no vowel. So in that case, you should add IES removing Y. As you can see below the screen, like story, here is a consonant before Y. So add IES removing Y to make it plural. So it becomes stories. Just like fairy becomes fairies and dairy becomes dairies. The fourth rule is of double O. When you find double O in the middle of the word, like tooth, so you should add double E in place of double O to make plural form. Like tooth, tooth is a singular form. To make it plural, you should add double E in place of double O. So it becomes teeth. Just like foot, it becomes feet in place of double O. You should add double E. Goose, it becomes geese. The next and the last rule is that of FE. When you find FE at the end of the word, like wife, to make it plural, you should add VES removing FE. So it becomes wives. Okay, just like knife, it becomes knives. You should remove FE and add VES. And strife becomes stripes. Okay, friends, hope you like it. Thank you so much.